All right, guys, so we just cleared this drain here. I'm just gonna show you guys. This unit's been empty for some time, but like, look at the floor all buckled there. It's buckling everywhere. This has been flooding for some time. Look at the debris on the sink, everything like that, right? This is just ridiculous. I'm gonna plug it up, see if we can flush this out with good hot water. Well, this is filling. Look. Crazy. This has been backed up for some time now. That's completely flooded in there. They're gonna have to run a cycle to get that cleared out. So basically, the dishwasher line is right there. They should have had this up in here. They messed that up. They now have the dishwasher line, can gather the smell of the sewer pipes, the stacks, and just come up the drain. I guess maybe it might be okay with the slope of the, I don't think so though. I think they're gonna have issues there. All right, let's see if we can flush this out. Look at how it separates. It's like the two C's. Alright guys, I want to thank you guys for watching. This has been Jay, That Drain Guy, signing out. Until next time, Tarragna.